Jesus and his disciples have gone over to the other side of the Sea of Galilee, and a huge crowd have followed.
Where shall we buy bread for all these people, Philip?
We can't. It costs too much.
That's not very good.
There'd be a boy.
A boy?
Hello.
He has 5 loaves and 2 fish.
Have all the people sit down. Now, I will take them and give thanks for all the food and give it to all the people.
But Jesus broke the bread and gave it to all the people. At the end, they collected 12 basketfuls of leftovers.
That is a lot.
The crowd was very happy and they wanted to make Jesus king, so he ran to the top of the mountain by himself.
But not like that.
The disciples went off on their boat.
It's not working.
And they kept going. At night time, Jesus then went down.
Jesus didn't go on the boat.
And was walking past the disciples and jumped in with them. The next day, a bunch of other boats came over to the side with the crowd. And they all started looking for Jesus.
We don't know where he is. He disappeared.
So they all got onto the boats and went and looked for him.